This is a demonstration of the torque on a DC motor. Okay, so we've got about a half an amp, and 50 grams. At 1 amp, about 80 grams, 90 grams. One and a half amps, the motor wants to lift up. About 150 grams. Two amps, it's right around 200 grams. Two and a half amps, it's around 250 grams. Three amps, around 300 grams. Don't want to leave that for too long, it might smoke the motor.